benefits of the little Panda is the fact that it is a little bit narrower and a little bit shorter than all the bigger vehicles. So it's the same obstacle, but it can take a specifically good line and then able to get through to the obstacle.
Excuse me.